Go ahead, start. We can edit it out now.
Okay. You gotta edit. Okay. Good morning, ladies. It's Dawn from Birmingham, your Vic lead, and what I'm going to do today is do day eight. Day eight, we have 15 arm raises. Arms straight out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm sorry, it's on circles. Raises are 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. If you'll notice, ladies, I'm inhaling as I'm coming out, going in, and coming out, I'm exhaling. So make sure that you're paying attention to my breathing. And for the chest, arm chest, as you noticed yesterday, I had the weights. Today, I do not have the weights. And you can do it either or back, whichever one is easier for you. Okay, we're going to do 15 of these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, ladies, at age 21, you're not going day 21, you're not going to see these flaps. So I'm going to keep on exercising. I'm going to exercise, and this is going to be one of my regular routines. So just look at me now. In 21 days, you're going to see a difference. Today, we only have 6 covers to do. So I'm going to get down on my mat. Okay, I'm going to put my hands flat on the ground. And my elbow is near my armpits. And I'm just going to raise up 6 times. Again, pay attention to your breathing. 1, and this is a half, not a whole cobra. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And ladies, make sure that you're keeping your arm, your elbows to the back, whereas they're facing the back. And when you're lifting up, you're not stretching, hurting your backbone back here. We have to be very careful when we're on the floor doing our exercises. Well, at least this time we're out in the cement. But that's it for today. Hope to see you guys tomorrow for day 9. Thank you.